nice and warmed up. Your drill for the minute is to touch and reach. You're gonna reach down, work those obliques. You're just gonna take it from side to side with a lunge. Woo! Can't even pretend this one doesn't hurt.
Plank position.
You're gonna hop your knees in one time, hop them back. Twist and twist. Back to the center. Lower to one. If it doesn't work for you to lift, do a crunch in the center and a crunch to the outside where you take your hands out. Lift. One, two, three, four. You're always looking at the ground. Roll all the way over to the fourth one. Lay those legs out. Reach out.
Those knees bent. Bring it back up. Okay, so the modification would be to just skip the burpee. So use weights for the minute. Go ahead and grab those weights. Reset your timers.
Stay nice and low.
You're never gonna feel it in your knee.
Good. Bring them up. Rotate. Now they're back. So they're just alternating. So we're gonna go up. Back. You don't have to do what I'm doing. It's naturally. So you don't have to think about it. So you do a jump when you're in the center. Do a jump crazy. So just right up in front of them. All right. The next one. Good work. Woo. Reach and a hit. Now, if you are not warmed up, you're not going to start with the jump. You're going to start by going to your toes. Arm warmed up on the side. Your back stays flat. Beautiful. All right, reset. Last one. It's the sumo squat with your other arm. One hand behind. Excellent job. All the way through, reach under your arm. Come back up. Draw your knee to your chest. Drop your hip down, but don't rest. So curl under the push-ups and kicks, and you're gonna get to lay down and take push-up. Here. Don't jumble them all together. Beautiful work. Scissor kick back to the center. Rotate over to your other hip. One more time. Good work. Come to a regular crunch. All right, remember to breathe. Exhale that breath. You want to get your hands